If you have an invite for a Microsoft Teams meeting, you have a few ways to join. From your calendar, select Join on a meeting before it's started or one that's in progress. Before you enter the meeting, turn on your video to preview it and choose how you'd like to appear. Want to change your background? Choose a custom one. Or blur it. Choose the audio settings you want, and then select Join Now to join the meeting. And you're in. Don't have the Teams app? You can still join a Teams meeting. In your email invite, select Click here to join the meeting. If you have the Teams app, open it from here. And if you don't have it, you can download the desktop app if you want to, or join on the web. Next, type your name, choose your audio and video settings, and when you're ready, select Join Now. Depending on the meeting settings, you'll get in right away, or go to the lobby where someone in the meeting will admit you.